Don't forget where you come from. Don't die holding on to your words. Cause you know that you got a whole world to change. But understand who you gotta change first. And I was like, that humility bust back. I remember the days when nothing but a bus pass. I was just a little shorty just hoping that I could find a bum to buy a 40 for me and have enough for a bud sack. Yeah, and I dance on that instrumental, unorthodox, like Basquiat with a pencil. Give me a microphone and a beatbox, I can vent to. Music the only medium that I can find myself through. Recluse, sipping on Celine, I would let loose. Looking in the mirror, watching myself lose. Clean up in the 08, got a job, making barely minimum wage. Digging into that page, hit the road with RL, performing in front of 8 people. And that just will check your ego. I bet around that time I'm watching our EP go from nothing to getting us booked around the country. I know no limits, life can change in an instant. 8 people turning to sold out shows in a minute. Now watching my pops in the back row grinning with his glass up to my mom toasting his Guinness. And we on, good music and lost in the ambiance. One day we'll leave here, but these words live on. Until then, we keep on making the songs. So what up, mom? Up so high, I'm 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 up so high. I remember that freshman edition last year, thinking to myself, like, yeah, nah, I won't win it, yeah, I probably won't get it, but I'ma give it everything, play my position. The next 11 months, I gave it all, everything I had in me. Left blood, sweat, tears in every city. No label, no deal, no publicist, the indie. Just music that connected and fans that rode with me. Throw me a gold mine and a cosign while you're riding a couple dope rides. Two women, both dimes. Not gonna lie, that shit sounds so nice. But I got creative control in my soul's mind. I wouldn't trade it, maybe I'm crazy. I put on for my city, Seattle that raised me. Room 4,080. It's really not changing. Nowadays, make good music. The people are your label. So put 'em up, up so high. 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 Where you come from, don't die holding on to your words, cause you know that you got a whole world to change, but understand who you gotta change first, put them up, 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 Macklemore, Brian Lewis, up.
There's a time in our lives we start again on writing our part. As the story goes on, it's the rule that we remember our line.
My favorite English moment has to be when I first wore my cat shirt to class and Mrs. Cassidy started laughing so hard she cried. It was just a great way to start the year and kind of showed her funny personality. My advice for somebody entering high school is just to stay on top of your work. Don't get behind. And just be ready to work a lot harder than you did in middle school. Some strategies that I think you should have for academic success would definitely be not to procrastinate. That was my biggest problem. And definitely is not good if you want to get the best grades. Also, just to stay organized. That's a big problem. If you get unorganized, you might lose. Great Oak has prepared me for the future in definitely a lot of ways. I'm more mature now than I was when I was a freshman. The IB program has been crazy helpful on me, and I'm definitely a better student because of it, probably in all aspects. I think every single teacher has had their own like personal impact on me that I'll probably take throughout high school. on to just work harder and do better.